start doing. This is what I wanted to see, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dan Wallace, and I'm here to tell you that the world of sport aerobatic flying is changing. Greg Bowe is flying the world's first ethanol-powered MX-2. Now, this fuel is being...